down and out. I learned in the beginning, I learned to do this. Possible too, I suppose. Anything possible. Or I try not to use my hands, but I bring my elbows towards him. So it's like elbows become a turning point. So elbows towards him. And I you can go thinking something. Maybe another possibility is by putting your hands here and use the whole unit, like my whole body going forward, you move and I can do something. There are various ways of doing it. So whatever you want to do, you want to go down, fine, or do this at a time, and if you want to use your elbows, so it's like almost like a tap. And if I use my wrist, it's very difficult. Use my elbows to get the feeling. Or, like almost put your hands in your pocket. Well, I don't have any pockets, but okay. And my whole body is moving forward.